Okay, hello, I'm gonna stop gentlemen. That now.
Fucking set
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops.
Kill the bastard!
Shoot, Vito!
Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito.
Oh shit, I'm using the fucking controller for some reason.
Here comes more of them!
Hold on.
I got him.
Oh man, I fucking shot that guy.
There's too many of them, come on!
Ah shit, can't go back that way. Run!
Oh yeah, I remember this.
Move your asses!
I remember this! Okay, sorry, I said I'm gonna stop that. I'll stop it now. Why do I have to watch your back? I'm gonna shoot that guy in the foot. Haha, I shot him in the foot. That's all. I only said I was gonna shoot him. I didn't say I was gonna kill him.
Stay away from
I said I was gonna shoot him in the foot.
No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
Alright then.
Vito,
G.
Kick the door in.
Someone wanna shoot himself? I will fuck you up. Boy. So what the hell are these guys? They're not the Chinese gang, are they? Yes, smack them. Oh man. Oh yeah. Chest works. I forgot about that.
Come on, take a shot. Hurry up.
Oh man, I shot him in the arm. I'm okay, just a scratch. I'm dead.
You shoot like my sister.
You shoot like my sister.
Bring it on, motherfucker.
Oh, right in the fucking head. Like on top of his head. Show yourself. Stop that. Seriously, I've said I was gonna stop it several times now. I keep doing it. Where is this guy? Oh, he's in the fucking... Jesus, he nearly killed me.
Let's go, you cocksucker!
Let's go, you cocksucker! That was a, like, an actual, like, proper American accent. Like a standard, like, maybe even stereotypical American accent.
Accent.
That wasn't a Chinese impression, or Japanese, I guess. That was just me saying a weird accent.
Alright. Hey,
okay, that was Japanese.
Go, go, go.
This car? This weapon is too good. Oh god, this isn't good.
I'll
blow your
fucking
head off! Oh fuck, who is that? I got a perfect shot on that guy.
Let's go, Vito.
I had a perfect shot on that guy. Okay, don't tell me he survived that. I shot him in the head.
Way to go, Vito!
Way to go, Vito! Seriously, will this guy just die? I can't hit him, even though... Just die, sir. Seriously. Give up. Alright, I want your weapons, whatever you have. All of it. All of it. This guy's weapon. This guy's Thompson. Yes. Reload that bad boy. We haven't used too many of these weapons yet, actually. I keep using the pistols. Ooh. What did you have? I saw a pop-up pick up the... Something. No!
Alright, Vito, here we go.
Why does he say Vito? Henry's here too, you know. Oh wait, hold on. There we go. Is that the fucking best you got, Vito? Oh nice, someone else got the last one. Alright. What are we gonna take? Do we still have the briefcases? No? We just left them there? Alright. Okay, it's a good thing I didn't blow up two of the cars, because then we would have been screwed. Back to controller. Hey, get in the car, guy. Don't nearly die from the fire, please. God, look at him. Fire. This is how I react with smoke and fire around. Okay, the window's already crashed. Now, this is where... the hardest mission in the game initiates. I remember doing this one, or this part of it, about 20 fucking times before I finally succeeded.
Relax,
shit.
Will you?
That was fucking
because of
close.
This right here. These dicks.
Not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck, lose them.
These guys don't give a fucking crap about my health. Look at that. Look at that. What am I supposed to do? There was nothing I could have done there. And that happens.
It's not over yet.
Well,
coming after us.
You gotta be lucky, really, to get out of this alive. It's ridiculous how fast they can kill you. Oh my god, look at this. I missed my turn because of that. Oh wow, I'm... No, God. I was gonna say, I might actually be lucky. Well, we lost the police for one. Sorry, sir, but you should have dove. Alright, there might be a chance I'll make this. I got lucky there. Because I actually missed my turn. That gave me some luck. Maybe I should just go for missing the turn every time. Why are you shooting? Now the cops are after us. You idiots.
Idiot.
God, I'm about to start Let's Playing Shogun 2 again. I hope I'm not gonna do that fucking accent every single time. Don't shoot right now, there's a police car right there. The police will shoot you on sight. Yeah, we need that right now. We need some extra shooting guided towards us. Man, there's blood on the couch and shit.
Red light means stop.
Oh yeah, that's a good point. I should probably stop at the red light while we're getting away from guys that want to kill us with guns that are behind us shooting.
This one's mine.
He still has ammo, Jesus. Now the vehicles want about it. Nice going, guys. Holy shit. What the fuck is going on? Oh god, what the fuck? Oh nice, I think he killed him. They killed everyone in that police car because they all of a sudden just stopped being after me. Drive to the warehouse on Evergreen Street. I think I may have lost them. Man, this car is not very fast. Jesus Christ.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse and hunt.
Oh, we do have the stuff still. Alright.
This deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now...
Here we are. Let me do the talking.
He's a tough guy. The best you can hope for, here we are.
All right, Joe.
Hello. How are you doing today, gentlemen?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Hey, man. Oh, nice. Socializing. It's a good idea.
Shit! I smoke! Oh, fuck.
Generally a good idea to make them laugh.
We hit the jackpot.
Just not black men.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
We need a montage. How many briefcases did we get? Jesus. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Oh, here, I have some money. Don't let me see you here again. That's what he said. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Oh, look at him. Fancy suits. How long is this montage? We need a montage. Bye, ladies. I think that might be it. Yeah, definitely. Alright. Money. Now let's pay back Bruno. Chapter 13 already.
Exit the dragon. Joe's apartment.
Oh wow, that's 2 days after.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Vito, look at you. Well, what the hell? Looks like my game's really laggy. No, it's alright. Actually, hold on, let me check. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, what? No, I was gonna go in the bath with that like a sexy lady. Hey, sexy lady. I like your flow. Can I get in the bathtub? Cause you're a hoe.
Barbaro's bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there.
Don't even have enough for Bruno. Jesus, why'd you fuck up so
we
bad?
We gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe.
You're taking a
I'll
shit.
Tell you on the way.
Why? Why? Why didn't you just pay off the guy first? Seriously, I had a fucking expensive suit before. Why can't I just...
All right.
Bye, lady.
Girls, lock up when you leave. Me and Vito got business.
Yep. Whatever. Let's go. Can I please, for the love of God, take my own car?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit. Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Down, 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 down. God damn it. I hate it. Can I not? Maybe I can. Where's my... There we go. Yeah, that works. Because that seems to be a two-seater as well, so this should be fine.
Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone?
This is
it. Okay?
Sounded okay. Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry will know what to do.
Yeah, he will, right? Yeah. Let's just assume that he will know what to do. Because it's all going to be fine when we get to the park. Yeah, this is the mission that I remembered. That I thought was going to happen just now. But that was a pretty cool mission to that. And now the mission will happen. Or this is the mission that I was thinking about. And it's a sad mission. What the fuck? Well, so sorry, lady, but I don't know what the hell you were doing. Down, 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 down.
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real...
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry. What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Get on me!
I'm going in!
Oh god. Bonsai!
You ain't so tough!
I think that's the wrong side of the fucking car. God damn it. Oh god. Can't take cover behind that.
You just die?
Fuck! Who the fuck does something like this, Vito? Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry! Damn it, Henry! Damn it, Henry! Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too.
Probably should have waited with saying that when he was dead.
Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of Henry.
I will fucking kill you!
Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
Something wrong now?
Bullet ways to kill a guy.
Jesus fuck.
Goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick.
I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Hey, Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? We gotta do this smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more, the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
All right, so promise me you're not going to go in guns blazing as usual. We got to do this
We are going in guns blazing, man. Buns glazing.